Oh no.
Okay, from there. I want to get back down where I was a second ago. Okay, that's more like it. Hiding place ahead. Wow. Hang on a second. Is that? I have no idea what I'm doing. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that either. Okay. Oh no, 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 not the pursuer. Oh, no, it's just curse. All right. So I can't go that way? What's the deal with this? So is it that urn thing? If I destroy the urn, does it stop? It is the urn thing. I see. Okay. Bunch of statues in there. Okay, key ahead, all right. Not seeing what, oh, what is that? I don't think I can. Can I get down there? There. How do I? Okay, there must be a better way. Thank you. I'll just kill this guy. Oh, I'm so bad at this. Oh shit. Ooh-wee. It's so hard to hit when you can't lock on. That was stupidly hard. Okay, let's try that again, but with a different weapon. That wasn't much fun. Let's try it. I reckon I'll do better with this. Okay. Still not ideal, but better than the last. Okay, let's change back to a sword. Gonna have to find a better way to fight those guys though. Okay, so down there is done. Do I still have problems with curse? Yes. Okay, so where is the vase? I'm assuming there's one down there. Okay, let's try and be quick. I don't understand. What is it that's getting me? Not fat roll. Lose the helmet. Put that on instead. Okay, that'll do. Okay, that one as well. Oh man. I need. Where do I find the things so I can unlock these things? I shoot that with like a bow and arrow. Will it work? What the fuck? What was that? I swear I just heard a voice. Oh my god, this place is creepy. Okay. There's probably another way in there. Oh, duh. Ah, I hate those things. Okay. No! No! No, 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 no! Oh, shit. What does being cursed do exactly? I don't know. Oh, there it is. That's the one that was bugging me before. Okay, well. Ah! Is there another one there? God, why am I fat rolling? Because I'm holding that. Okay. I don't understand what's getting me. Oh, that was close. So just walking in there is triggering it. I don't know. I'll work something out. Oh, he looks like an enemy. He definitely looks like an enemy. This weapon is definitely better for taking out shadows. This, on the other hand, is really... Okay. So where... Oh, it's up there. How do I even get that? Fatty. Yeah, okay, so the thing is that if I come within like a meter of it, it triggers. There any others? Flame butterfly. Wonder what a flame butterfly is. I'd really like to get rid of that one. Actually, I'd really like to open that damn chest. Let's have a look at what a flame butterfly is. That looks like a flame butterfly. Light torch autonomously. What does that do? Ah, okay. Okay. So it gives you instant fire. Gotcha. This place is freaking me out. Like, it's training me. It's training me to do stuff. I know it is. Nope. That ain't gonna do it. What I want is a... is just a single... That's a bit slow. Oh shit, 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 that's bad. Ooh. Okay. Alright. Let it just peter off. Firebombs have I got? A few. Okay, fuck this. I'm glad I didn't just try and roll. This looks like an enemy. Oh shit, that isn't what I... Oh god, there's two of them. Not good. Dodging that one. Okay. But there's still another one around. Isn't there? Or was that an actual just shadow? Dunno. Yeah, I don't want to go down there at all. Like one hell of a trap. Yeah, it is a trap. There's a dude up there. Okay, let's take this out first. so many of these guys around. Okay. Oh god, he's right there. Okay. There's two. Great. Ah, shit. This isn't good. Ouch. Ow. Oh God, I'm out. I need to go human. There's too many dudes. Hey, where the hell did you come from? Oh, dodgy McDodgers. There you go. Another one up there? It looks like it. No. Okay. Any others? No. Oh, there's stuff down there. Oh, those things. Yeah, I'm not in a rush to jump down there and die. No, sorry, Bob. Okay, let's kill that one. And ouch! You bastard. Ah! How are you not dead? many dudes. Okay. Ah! No, 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 no! I know what those things do. Those things are nasty. Well, that explains all the dead people. Ah, come on. Ridiculous that a statue can like fully block my way like that. This game is freaking me out. Trees over here. Try going up there. Try going in here. Looks like a trap. Going in here. This definitely looks like a trap. Oh, that's funny. Someone got cocky and died. Okay. This looks like some sort of a setup for a boss fight. Okay, so good woman, maybe? Possibly. Why are there bloodstains in an area that... Okay. This looks like a boss fight. Poison, bloody hell. It's gonna get nasty, okay. Why don't I just level up a bit, not waste my 5,000 souls, and come back. It didn't take that much to get here. Oh, the chest. Yeah, fuck that thing. Much easier. Right. Yes, I can. Uh-oh. Okay. What you gonna do, Burr? how that missed. Probably because he's got a tiny little dagger. Oi! How are you not dead? God, that was embarrassing. Okay. Now, to open that damn chest. Goodness knows I've earned it. Should have hit it first to check. Nah, we're alright. Yeah, alright. Not the most exciting treasure, but not terrible either. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. Level up, and then go face this boss. Whatever it is. What has this lady got? I'd love more of those things that I can use to increase people. She doesn't have any. Damn. And no more of those either. Do I not want any of this stuff? I do not. Do I want heal? No, I don't have the faith for it. Cestus, what's the point? I don't punch things. Nah, don't want any of that.
We call this not to. It's just lonely time.
See you later. Okay, so let's level up a bit.
Bearer of seek lesson.
Yeah, some more decks. Want to get to 20 decks. How much more do I need? I need, oh, like 300 souls. That's nothing. Let's trade something in. I'm sure that'll be worth at least 300. That's 400. Brilliant.
Bearer of the
one more level up, please. Perfect. Cool. So now what can I use? Like, don't I have something or a few somethings that required 20 decks? Oh, well, yeah, I can still try and use that. Oh, that needs 26. 18, but I don't like the lance. And that's about it. Okay, so all that for the Drangleic sword. What does it weigh? 9. Wow, that's heavy. Wow, that's so heavy. Okay, what can I carry that's not going to put me overweight? That'll do. Okay. Oh, actually, I can't even. I might as well lose the shield and. Okay. Well, anyway, we're just testing it out, right? Okay, well, that's not bad. What's that? At the end of that swing, he kind of points it forward. If I hit a... Ah, okay. I thought maybe if I hit R1 after an R2, he might just stab, but no. Okay, so there's that, there's that, there's... what else is there? There's run and slash. Yep, that's one of those. There's one of those, okay. There's that, which is not bad. There's... Yeah? Okay. And, is that it? Oh, and then there's this. Ooh, I like that. Actually, I like the R2 version even better. I like this weapon. It's pretty cool. How much damage does it do? 92. Yeah, it does a lot of damage. Thrust. It says thrust, but I don't know how to do the thrust. Maybe I need to be one-handing to thrust? Dunno. What do I need? I need 25 strength. Well, yeah, look. I think that'll do for now. I really need to start leveling up my... I don't know, what do you call it? The thing that lets me carry stuff. Vitality. Yeah, I need to level up my vitals. Wish I had more endurance. Man, I just need to level up lots. Anyway, I like the sword. I'm gonna use the sword. Buy some stuff. What do I need to use the poison that this one sells? Hello. I've been good. How you been? I'd like to buy a pyromancy flame off you. I don't seem to have one. Poison mist. Flash sweat's really cool. Iron flesh, not so much, because it makes you slow. So I don't need any minimum stuff, but I do need a pyromancy flame. Where do I get one of those? Safe. Anyway, let's buy some arrows. I'd really like more iron arrows, but he doesn't have any. So I'll just buy some of these. So he's got limitless of those. Okay. Well, I'll just buy all of them. Yep. Okay. Because I'm going to lose all my souls anyway. Yeah. Okay. Alright. How are we doing for equipment load? Maybe what I should do is chuck on... 25 is better than nothing. What if I do that and Oh wow, that 102. 83. 5. Like, that's a hell of a lot less. No, I'm actually better off without the hat. Like, the hat doesn't do much. No. So no hats. Something tells me that the stone ring's not going to help for the next fight. I might be better off with life. Or maybe even red tear stone. Yeah, maybe red tear stone. Alright, let's do this. Is this boss down here? Oh no, do those things come back? Shit. Oh god, there's so many of them. Ah. Okay, how many enemies have I spawned? None. Good. Okay. Good, no ghosties. Alright. Let's see how this goes. Don't like my chances. I'm not fat rolling, am I? No, I'm alright. Okay, let's do this. Definitely a boss arena. Oh shit! Oh god, it's fucking Quelaag. Oh god, it's a bloody Quelaag thing. Okay. Alright, so it's got two. Alright, let's just take this nice and slow. Okay, try and keep this thing in between us. Yep, no, I'm happy with that. Oh no. I got greedy! I got way too greedy. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Oh no, this... Oh no, 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 no. I know that spell. I was a mage in Dark Souls 1. Oh shit. Oh, come on! Oh, this is about to hurt. Okay, is there anywhere I can hide in this arena? No. There's a soul up there, though. How the fuck do I get that? Okay, that's how you dodge it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oof. This isn't going so badly. Rough ally, I wish. Aye! Safe zone my ass. Okay. No! Okay, maybe that sword's a bit too big and clunky. Good for taking out this dude, but then I think I'll swap. Like, look at all the extra armor I can wear. Hell, I can even have a better shield up. Oh, no, I can't. But I can have a bow. Hell, I can have a crossbow. Even better. Oh, that's a bit heavy, actually. Okay. Alright. Well, I think I've worked out a way to get there without drawing too many mobs. Oh, hey, there's a thing up there. How do I get... Ah, shit! I didn't even notice. That one didn't make noise. How do I get to that one? I'd really like to get that thing. Whatever it is. I don't want to have to deal with these guys. Okay. Now that he's gone. How do I get up there? Can I shoot it? Nope. Oh, that's right, there's stairs over here. I remember thinking, oh, it's a trap, which I'm sure it is. You can see bloodstains. It's definitely a trap. So what happened to that guy? Something killed him. Some creature killed him. I don't actually see anything here. That's odd. Nope, nothing there. What's a skeptic spice? Buy one for chosen spell. Jumping. Yeah. I don't know. That looks kind of dodge. I think I'd rather take the long way down. Thank you. Totally gonna rate that. That would have sucked. Okay. Let's just use humanity. Because burning through items sucks. Hey, maybe. Do I have rings on that are gonna heal me? I do. Oops, didn't mean to get rid of that. So maybe now that I'm human, I can actually summon someone. Okay, how's my weight looking? Good. Okay. I'm wearing a helmet, which is good. Got lots of armor on. Yeah, look, I think I'm pretty armored up. Let's go kill this lady. Sword's probably not long enough, but it'll do. Nice try. Okay, bitch, bring it on. Oh, see, that's much better. Oh no. The magic thing kinda sucks though. fine. Come on. Do the double slam. There we go. That's nice. Oof. Okay. What do you mean ally? Ah! How come I couldn't run? Is there a summon sign somewhere? Not enough. Oh, shit, no. Shouldn't there be an ally? Ah! Fuck! Oish. Oi. Not again. Okay, once he pops up, I'm gonna frickin' swap this bloody bow out for a bloody crossbow. If I can manage it. Ah! Fox! Oh, I hate that. No! Oh, those magic attacks. What the hell can I do about those? Oh, that sucks. And I need way more of those, life gems too. Okay. What has better magic defense? A little bit. That'd be nice. It's just too damn heavy. What would I need to lose so that I can use that? Because that's good. How much weight do I need to lose? Oh, that's 3. Okay, so 3 is more than enough. 1.5 would be enough. Okay, so lose the red ring. I have a feeling that's going to break if I take it off. So let's not. Okay, I think that's the armor set. Alright. I think this is the equipment set to use. Let's do this. Oh, do I need more crossbow bolts? How many have I got? 64 and 6, yeah, that'll do. Although, maybe I should buy... You know what, let's... Let's go buy some heavy crossbow bolts. I think they'll actually come in handy here. Even the knife might work. Okay, buddy.
I knew you.
Okay, bye. Let's buy some of these. Yep. Buy all those. Mine's not really enough, though.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Come on, let me use some souls. So I'd like to buy about another 10. That'd be 500. And then, can I buy life gems from you? Can I? I can, 300 each. Like 10 of those. Whoa, that'd be alright. Looks like she's got limitless ones too.
Lowly times these are.
Yes. Okay. So what are we going to use? Let's just use one of these. 5,000, jeez. Okay. Okay, so let's buy 10 of these. Yes, please. That's 500. If I got plenty of those, I do.
I'll be around.
Good. Alright, let's buy some life gems. Which are almost as good as Estus flasks, really.
Thank you kindly.
Yeah. Okay. And then, what's that going to leave me with? If I pop another one of those, I'll be on 6,500. So let's do that. I'm not using both. Bugger it. Like, let's just level up. Okay, so 8,500.
Bearer of the seek soul, seek lest.
Okay. Time to level up a bit. What am I going to level up? I actually want to level up my vitality a little. I'd like to carry stuff. That'll let me use stronger stuff. Can't upgrade the essence flask, can I? No. And let me just use one more of these 2,000 ones.
Bearer of seek lest.
Yeah. Level up one more time. I think again I'll go vitality so I can carry some heavy stuff. Yes. Gives me 51, thank you. And then I'll buy one more iron bolt. Yes, me again. I'm buying stuff off you. Go away.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Alright. Let's go. Alright, so what can I equip now? I've got the crossbow, I've got the heavy thing. I'd like a helmet. Nope. Can't even have a helmet. So I suppose that means that Okay, where's my Drangleic sword? There. That puts me way over. When I'm using that, I can't really... You know, I'm only getting in a couple of hits, too. Maybe I'd be better off using that. Because it does do more damage than the sword, and it's got better reach. Yes, that might be a plan. Luring Skull. Yeah, I might use one of those. And I wouldn't mind the Witching Urn. Tempted to use something that's gonna put some magic or something on what I'm using. Okay. Yeah, look, do I want that? I kinda do. Sort of, maybe. poison resist. Did see something about poison. Okay, look, I think we'll leave it as that. Okay, let's go kill this lady. Sword for a moment, kill this guy. These guys more need lots of hits. Oh, I'm going after the wrong one, shit. Ouch. That hurt a bit much. Just gonna rest and try that again. Bugger, I'll try that instead, see how I go. Actually, you know what I haven't tried yet? That hand axe thing. Let's see how I go with this. But oi, did I just die? Oh my goodness, I didn't know those ghosts could backstab. Pisses me off so much. I might even try the spear. Surprisingly difficult to kill. Okay, let's go back to the halberd. And tunk, tunk. How are you not dead? Okay. First place. So no room for anything else, unfortunately. What aren't I using? I don't need stone ring. Red tier stone would have been nice. Life ring would have been nice. Nah, it's fine. I'm using the important ones. Okay, do I want to swap for anything? Not right now. Okay, let's do this. Oh, does that thing indicate that I'm cursed? come you're not? Okay, that's more like it. Oh, come on. Really? Okay, and this is where we run. So we watch where she's going, and we stay the fuck away from there. And if you can't see her, it means she's probably underneath. Ah! Fuck! To do. do it all. Yes! Die! Oh yeah. Scorpionus Navjka Sol. Nice. Also, what's all this crap about ally? There was no ally. No summon sign, no ally, no nothing. And how the hell do I get this thing? Therefore, jumping ahead. Ah, oh. Really? I need the boss to take that out. Shit. Oh, that sucks. Is there nothing else I can do, like this, maybe? No. So close. Not quite get it. Damn it. Okay, I give up. Get the feeling that might have been super handy to have. Bonfire would be really nice about now. Like really, 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 really nice about now. Like to the point that I might just turn around and go back the way I came, just to be sure I don't die. Because this looks super bad. Head, uh-oh. Try message and then illusion ahead. Good luck. No, 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 no. Stuff this. Let's go use the souls. I'm really annoyed about that thing. And Dark Souls, and it's bloody one time only. Bloody items that. Well, that's what makes it fun. What's that say? Try up and then bug. Don't know what that is. Anyway, let's just go back to a nice little bonfire. Oh, fuck off. Bugger off. human effigy. Am I still human? That can't be right. I don't look human. I look anything but human. Also, am I still cursed? Do I look like this because I'm cursed? I don't know. I am cursed. How do I break the curse? Does that mean I can't summon stuff? Is that why the summon wasn't there? Alright, what to do? Oh damn, that thing was there. Okay, what do I want? What do I want to buy? I remember that cat had a handy ring thing. Could take that. Where's the cat? Oh my god. Come on. Oh, cat's over there.
Oh. No, you do have a rather tight pipe.
Yeah. Okay, give me the cat. Give me the ring. Hear the voices of foes. I wonder what that does. Anyway, let's get this. Locating hidden enemies and a few other things as well. Am I going to use it? I might. I don't know. Yeah, I might use it. Now's probably as good a time as any.
Are you going to see the old ones?
Old ones? What old ones?
Those four who have grown so incredibly ancient. They must have sprouted quite a thick coat of moss by now.
Oh, the trees.
For heaven's sake. No one even knows their names anymore. Imagine that. Yes, for you have a most satisfied?
I am actually, thank you.
I'll be around if you ever come back.
Yeah. Okay. Well, let's, level up a little bit.
Bearer of the seek so seek the nest.
Could I have used those things to get into that room that I couldn't get into before? Probably. A sword or a halberd? Probably the halberd. It looks better. Like, it does more damage. Has more reach. Has fire. Weighs a lot more though. 14, dang. Okay. Gotta level up towards something. It's either gonna be the halberd or the sword. I'm thinking the halberd. Yeah, I'm thinking the halberd. It's The only thing, those great shields that this other dude had, does that require dex or strength? Probably strength. Hey, buddy. Dark spirit, what?
I'm glad to see you.
Yeah, strength. Oh, 20. I could use that now. It's heavy. But it blocks pretty damn well. I mean, when I compare that to the... What am I using now? Drag leak?
Always open for business.
Whatever it's called. Drain leak. 170. It's that stability, man. Like 55 stability compared to
Forget to 65
stability. That's not that much more. 95, 55, 45. That actually doesn't seem that. It actually doesn't. It's not as good as the Drang Lake one. Maybe I just need a better grey shield than that one.
Always okay. Open for business.
That's the plan. Find a better one. Okay, but I am... So I've got the strength that I need for that. So... I think I'll just level up my dex. Try and get the Black Knight Halberd, because it seems pretty good. If I want to go up another level, I need 2400 souls. It's a bit much. 2500, yeah, it's a bit much. Okay, that'll do. What am I going to do with 1400 souls, though? Worth what, 2,000 or something? Maybe I'll just leave it as that. Buy a bunch of arrows. Yeah, I might. Yeah, why not? Actually, why the hell not? Buy a bunch of these. Skull. You just never know when it's going to come in handy. From you?
Oh, you do have the time.
Buy one of those.
Satisfied?
Yes.
Okay. I'll be around if you...
Yeah, me again. Does that leave me with 29? Yep, sure.
I'll be around if you
okay. Make good use of those. Now I can go down that path. So many things to explore, though. By the way, that's D and C. Crossbow is nothing. That's A. Okay. Cool. Do I have enough weight to equip the bow? I do. How about a hat? Not the helmet. Oh, come on, really? One or the other? That sucks. Oh, I need to equip this dude. Oh, hey, I got... Oh, lots of rings. Might even just start wearing that. Well, after I finish this dude off. Really? That really well. Obviously intentional. By the way, what is through here? I don't actually know. Oh. Ouch. Okay, that hurt. I'm guessing that's what the statue guys look like when they're unfrozen. Lighter, much shittier. Reduces falling damage. Kind of like the thing I just bought. Suppose it makes sense. Okay. Thank you. How did I not see this before? Okay, so I think... Oh, right, I need to... Yeah, I don't particularly want to go down there right now. Bugger off. Bugger off with your pot stuff. You unfollowing me? No. Okay. Man, I'm so sad about that key. Are any of these, like... What the fuck? Some messages would be nice. Okay, I'm just gonna try and trigger one by doing this. Messages go from before. Oh, now they appear. What the hell, they weren't there before. Be wary of dark. Boy. Man, I love this game. It's so much fun. Oh god, there's two of them now. That just got a little bit too hard. Enjoy fighting those. They're fun. Now it's this guy's turn. Help if I hit. Didn't whiff. Seemed way too easy. Dragon charm. Wonder what that is. Cures poison and greatly restores HP. Cool. Okay. Looks alright. What's the description for it? Okay. Friend ahead. Friend is good. I like friend. Okay. So someone nice is meant to be here. Something here. What's all this stuff about a friend? There's no friend. There's no one here. Not seeing anything. Makes me a bit sad. That's heavy. I can tell just by looking at it. Yeah, it's quite heavy. And no better than what I've got as far as physical goes. Better for strike, worse with most other things. Better with good with poise though. Which is ironic given that these guys seem to keep falling apart whenever I hit them. Safe zone. Just literally walking away did the job. So that was meant to be a friend. What crystal is it? Oh, that's a trap. In there. Don't know what's killing them. Try jumping off. Yeah, I don't think so. Although people seem to like that idea. Goodness knows why. I swear there's a lot of trolley stuff in this game. It ain't that hard. Be wary of message. Another bonfire? Okay. I think now is definitely time to turn it off. Hey, GG's game. GG's. What's in there? Comfort. Is this an enemy? Looks like it. Looks like something nasty. Anyway, I think it's definitely time to turn this off.